My name is Gwen, I'm the creator of this channel, welcome! With me, you can find cosmetic and cold processor recipes and candle making process. Today I'm making a gentle makeover remover for face, eyes and lips. Very simple to make, I just put the ingredients one after the other. Personally, I prefer to use a pot to mix my powder well, but you can do this directly in your bottle and check it well. I choose water, a mix of electrolyte, so grapefruit and orange blossom, some sugar foam, two powder, honey and yogurt, and a little bit of preservative. I've already published a similar recipe on my channel. It's my sister's favorite makeover remover, but I had to reformulate it because Aromazone no longer sells the Babassu foam that I use until now. So I replace it with sugar foam. She really liked the first version, but I decided to add with honey powder, some yogurt powder to make it even softer. Here I use two hydrolytes, but only one is enough. I simply did not have enough of one or the other to make this recipe. It's very simple to make and to use. She uses it on washable makeover remover cotton pads. And it's very and she's very happy with its efficaciness, even on waterproof mascaras, without staining the cotton pads. I let you with the video. You can find my recipe and links in the description box. If you want to see similar recipe, you can find what you're looking for in my previous videos. I hope you enjoyed this one. You can find me here on Instagram, Facebook and TikTok. If you have any question for me, have a great day. See you soon. Bye.